Area 51. This is where the government used to do all its covert alien research. This place has sure changed over the last 40 years.
From the looks of things, I think the Forever Knights beat us here.
We can't let Vilgax or Enoch get at those alien weapons.
If it's alien weaponry they're looking for.
I'd be happy to light the way.
Huh! Huh! To forestall the coming cataclysm. Your meddling has now placed our entire species in danger.
Cataclysm? What are you talking about? If there's a danger to Earth, surely we can help.
None of you possess the strength of will to do what must be done to save humanity. But now that I have the Omnitrix Crystals, I shall use the alien's own weaponry against them. Universe, Enoch alone spells your doom!
Omnitrix crystals can be used in weapons?
Of course. The Omnitrix doesn't just store DNA. It holds incredible amounts of latent energy.
I hate to interrupt the science convention here, but Enoch's getting away.
In order to weaponize the crystals, first, he'd need to find a place to generate absolutely massive amounts of electrical current. Someplace like
the Hoover Dam?
Why can't you just go on a game show like all the other know-it-alls? Has it come to this? The bad guys have run out of cool places to attack, so they just pick a giant concrete slab out in the middle of nowhere? Well, looks like he's not here. I guess the Trivia Princess loses again.
No, he's here. He has to be here.
Thanks for playing our show. We have some lovely parting gifts for you.
Thank you.
Well, there's one more bad guy who's all washed up. Get it, Grandpa? He's all washed up.
We should have gotten more information from him. There's something much bigger behind this.
Hey, look! Isn't that another piece of the...
Omnitrix? Why, yes it is!
Whoa, let's see who I got now.
Oh, great! The Rolling Wonder? Try not to trip into too many enemies.
All right, we got a mystery to solve. Let's bounce. Oh, no. Look out!
Grandpa, get the door!
I can't find my keys. Run fast!